This is number four from homework 9-4. So 329 cars and 293 trucks are parked in a parking lot, which is the expanded form of the number of cars parked. So we don't really need 293 trucks. We're only looking at the number of cars. So 329, I can get rid of that one because that's 200. I can get rid of that one because it's 600. 320, and I can get rid of this one because that says 90. So my answer is B, 300 plus 20 plus 9.